Hello everyone, my name is JBR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Alright, so we're supposed to be finding Don Corneo, but as we were running up here, someone just said he's apparently missing. But we will find that out for ourselves. Oh, that's right. There's the inner two sets of doors. Okay, three sets of doors.
No one's home.
Yes, I guess he went into hiding. Or he actually is missing. I guess it could go either way.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
Is it the same hole as
you
before?
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right, we're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
All right. Can I fall down? Imagine. It just lets me walk down, instant death.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
Hole stuff.
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Why is there a ladder?
Hold up your end of the bargain, right?
As long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Pretty much.
Let's get this over with.
We still don't know exactly what we're doing. So is this where we fought before?
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Alright, I on up here. Don't I have a map? There. That's what I like. Go up that way, and nothing back here.
Hey, here's some friends.
Let's get it done.
Hit it with thunder. Tifa, what can you do? I think Blade Burst is my new ability with this sword. Oh yeah, I got a new sword.
Worked up a good sweat.
Okay, here's a bird. Exit. Oh, that's nice.
Alright.
Guessing this vending machine probably doesn't have anything I need. Yeah, nothing even. Oh, wait, I own one potion. Wow. I guess I did use a ton of them. So flying fish and another one of them.
Finish it quick.
Alright, Tifa, cast prey. Alright. Nice thunder rock.
Buzz off. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. I missed.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
Dial it up.
Show no mercy!
Like you ever did.
Do a triple slash. That should clear out a bunch of them. Ow. Right, spells. Hit him with Thundera. Tifa. Drop prey. Ow.
Oh, we're done here.
You're dead.
Take the lead. I got it.
Steady.
Watch
yourself. All right.
Watch yourself.
Get a load of this. Yeah.
Freeze.
I'm waiting. Take it away. Let's finish this.
Leapfrog? Cloud's become a frog. Oh my god, Tifa's a frog.
do this.
Hey, look, you guys aren't frogs anymore. Alright, yeah, that's a dead end. That's the way we came from. This way. Oh, I think this was a dead end before. Does this take us to Corneo's secret vault? Anything down here? No. Oh, that's just one of those lights.
We do this fast. It's on you.
That's all of them. Yeah. This way. Wonder how Leslie's doing, just following idly behind us.
Walk of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Oh.
Hey, about time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on
it. Oh, that's Leslie.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Well, when you say let's go, you mean why don't we go on ahead?
This won't
and...
take long. Keep it together.
All set.
Guess it's my turn.
Take that.
Nice thunder.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Pray on everyone.
You're up.
Yeah.
Don't give up.
Get ready. See ya.
That's a win.
Is this open? Oh, it does open. What?
We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Okay. necessary. Alright, so a nice vending machine and heals. Alright, all healed up.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
Why is no one, like, fighting this thing?
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
I'm sure we could blow up the door. Let's see if I'm faster than you guys. Yep. Is Leslie fighting with us? Ooh. Your canisters of hazmat. Oh god. Three of these.
Keep it together.
Alright, Cloud. We need a thunder, like, immediately. Shit. Tifa, do you have thunder? No. Barret. Barret has thundra. Tifa, just do, like, a haste on Cloud. I hate these people that are fucking jump. Who knows healing? Just Tifa? Oh.
Get your ass out of here!
Right.
Where in the hell did that thing run off to?
Is this open? Saying is, heal Cloud now. Put all of it in the Cloud, and then what's this way? What item? Two Phoenix down, not bad. Here, just boxes. That seems like that's it. I like how he's like taunting. He's like, yep, right here.
We ain't got time to play hide and seek, you little shit.
Let's do this.
Alright, oh, I know. Tifa spells Cura on Eric. Oh, wait. A blue goose is one of the flying fish. Why does it have a fire canister in its mouth? Oh, I can't do anything about that. Poison materia. Nothing over here. Wow. He's hanging out waiting for us.
Coming through.
Tifa, yeah, keep healing us. Barret, do a max fury on this guy. Saw it coming. Can I put him to sleep? Sweet dreams. That's the thing where he turns us into frogs. Man, Leslie, the help would be greatly appreciated. So many things need done here.
It's on now. Going in.
Ooh, Tifa leveled up. Cloud's a little hurt, but MP is where our big issue really is. He's just gonna jump to the left.
Make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
Then stop. Tifa and Cloud are really low on MP. She can't pray yet. Cloud.
I'm through with you. It's on you.
All set. Here. Good luck.
Guess it's my turn.
I'm a fucking frog. It's literally the worst time for this. After this,
know your limits.
There's a big thing of water there. Any healing items around? No, no blue benches. All right, I'm gonna take a quick heal break. We got plenty of health. MP could be better, but
take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
So, any bets that this rat thing can swim? I mean, it can always retreat back that way. Like, realistically, they should be advancing first.
Like his owner.
Does Cloud think Don Corneo's his owner? Ooh. We'll be back for you, Dor. Leslie, I thought you were chasing him. Go to sleep. Hey, you guys can beat him up too if you want. Dive kick did a lot of damage.
Enough of you.
Nice. We got this dumb pouch. We're miles away from where we should be.
That's
give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day... No. Time to wake up and forget.
I didn't know we needed Leslie's backstory.
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Oh, yeah.
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine.
We're all...
As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
We are. We're all into revenge.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Let's see. Any other boxes sitting around? Man, just push dumbbells around. Oh, wait. Phoenix down. Anything here? Nope.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
I was gonna say, Barrett, don't you start climbing that ladder. We got backtracking to do. So now that this pathway is drained, we should be able to... What the fuck?
You really wanna throw down with me?
Okay, I was expecting just looting. Good time to see if these guys are. I'm a fucking frog.
Watch yourself.
Tifa, you know some like healing shit. Cast it on Cloud. What kind of magic do you know? Fire and thunder and air.
Stay strong.
What just happened to Clown exactly?
Okay,
alright, what cures frog? Toad-related curses. Just drop one of these. Who's in the middle? Alright, Cloud, do it on that one.
It's over. You're up.
About damn time.
I couldn't dodge in time. Tifa, 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 Tifa. Oh, no, Kira will do. Oh my god. Cloud, why are you always a Furhong? Okay, you're not a frog now. You save up for like.
Let's do this.
Cloud, I don't know if you can hit him with sleep before. Curse. Oh no, Tifa's full frog.
Calling Ice. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Going in, give him hell.
Hang back. Yeah. I'm through with
going
you.
Down. Right.
Time to end this.
This might have been the time that I've done him to 200. Oh my god, they're both frogs.
No holding back. It's over.
Right.
Was never in doubt.
That's right. Now we can rob Corneo of all these goods that better be plentiful. Ooh, an enfeeblement ring? I don't like the sound of that. Is that it?
Okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
So, do I get to keep... Like, some part of that was for me to use, right? Oh, yeah. Ring that makes the wearer feel as if they are a frog staring into the eyes of a viper. Enter battle with the toad status effect. Yeah. Thanks, game. That is the item I wanted. Back to where we ditched Leslie. So we'll climb the ladder for real this time. Probably wondered where we went. It's like, do I go back down the ladder? Nah, they're coming. Any second now. Any second now. Oh, yeah. Wait. Man. You must really be familiar with the... sewers to know that there was that exit there. We got a blue bench and indestructible pottery. Oh, there's a vending machine right on the other side of that wall. That makes sense then. I thought it was weird that there it wouldn't be two of them, but or one of each. we're fully healed and all equipped up for whatever's beyond the store. I wonder if Leslie will actually help.
Got some urgent info for the Don.
Come alone.
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't have told us.
I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo. Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When you think you've already won. Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Oh, it's you.
Good, finally.
Talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole. Ah! Over there! Over there, look! Don't try to bullshit us. But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Okay, and there goes Leslie.
Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Dawn out.
Bastard. Dawn out. I feel like I fought a Abzu.
First him, then Corneo.
On Final Fantasy X. I'm gonna put some distance between me and that guy. Not bad abilities.
Enough of you.
Tifa, is there like something you can cast? Oh. Do they just revive? Like,
no,
okay. Oh, it changes the battlefield. I don't know what Cloud has going on.
Going in. Time to burn.
Oh, I crippled the... Oh, he lost his tail. Hey, Tifa, how about some Heelys?
Pay attention.
What's the right horn weak to? Okay. I just didn't expect that to work. Cast regen on Cloud. Oh yeah, and then that casts regen on everyone. Hit a bunch of these guys. Oh. Oh wow, there's a lot of them. Alright, Tifa. Oh wow, Tifa, you're not in here. Oh. Cast? Yeah, haste on yourself. One Ifrit, please. Ifrit's just gonna end everything here. Yeah, do a Crimson Dive. So, is the right horn still intact? Okay, yeah, now it's critical. Tifa, just out of... Oh, caution. Cast regen on everyone. Summon ability, Crimson Dive. I can get one more Crimson Dive, man. Right? Yeah. That's the cooler way to kill it. Haha, he did. Alright. That was easy. Yeah, I probably don't need to save or heal. Yeah, you okay? I like that fight.
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Is that what you need? Alright, so that's where we just had that fight. This is that door to that other side, which unlocking probably won't be much use, but might as well unlock it. Ooh, items.
Taste that sweet Midgar Small.
This way. Grappling guns.
Cool.
You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall.
Why would we want to go there?
The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find them.
You too.
Let's go.
No. Out of control. Nope. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Final Fantasy VII. Looks like we'll be making our run in to save Aerith after in the next video. So, as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!